Namaste dear students, welcome to Gnana YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about food, essence of life. In last video we are learned about nutrients, food materials
and the food substances, plant sources.
Now we learn about the list of some food materials obtained from plant sources is given here. Observe these: mango, brinjal, sesam, green gram, foxtail millets, amarnath means arvi, plank, groundnut, lemon, beetroot, fenugreek seeds means menthya, sunflower seeds, sweet potato, red gram, jowar, black gram, orange, little millet. Understood children? Write the food materials given above in the related petals of the plant source in your textbook. Now we'll learn about millets. The food we eat consists of more than one nutrient. Among them, millets like foxtail millets, barnyard millets, kodo millets are the bran of nutrients. Our elders used to consume more of millets. Nowadays, the consumption of these cereals, which are considered to be healthy, is reducing. The important millets are jowar, pearl millet, brown top millet, little millet, ragi, kodo millet, pearso millet, foxtail millets and barnyard millet. Now we learn about uses of millets. Millets can be grown using less water in less period of time. They grow easily in different environment and climatic condition. These can be grown without using chemical fertilizers, pesticides and herbicides. These are called the friends of famine. These cereals have a lot of nutrients. Understood children? We use these millets very good for our health. Now we learn about availability of food. The fertility of agricultural land and climate conditions differ from one place to another in our state. So, all types of crops cannot be grown in all the places. Crops like jowar, ragi and paddy cannot be grown in all places. Therefore, the government has taken steps to ensure availability of food for all the people. Example, giving milk and midday meals for students in schools. Supplying food materials at nominal rates through fair price shops. Steps are taken to prevent unnecessary holding of food materials by the merchants. Purchasing the food materials from the farmers, storing them in proper godowns and then distributing. Understood children? In next video, we are going to learn about the common food of different places of Karnataka. Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnana Jyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.